The first person that I want to introduce to you has a background as a clinical nutritionist for a long time, over 30 years. Suzan Zeiger has been involved with Univera for about 9 years and really has helped so many people get healthy and really transform themselves physically as well as financially, as well as herself being a diamond with Univera. And she was awarded the Associate of the Year Award this year. And we are just honored and blessed to have Suzan Zeiger sharing her knowledge with us. So welcome to our Zoom conference. Suzan, are you there?
I'm here. Thank you. Welcome, everyone. Good to see you all on here. This is exciting new venture that we get to do all this fancy technology. Yeah, I was introduced to Univera quite a while ago now, and I will tell you up front, when I was first introduced, I pretty much said no thank you, because my view was that every vitamin company out there is the same thing. Lucky and blessed is that the person who introduced me showed me that Univera is actually not a vitamin company. They're actually under the umbrella of a science company. So what they do highest level research on medicinal plants to come up with compounds to help the human body. And that piqued my interest. So I'm going, why is this important? Well, for all the years I've been a clinical nutritionist, I was always looking for that one thing that would help my people feel better. And from that, they would move forward with the things that they needed to do. So what are we talking about? We're talking about metabolism. We're talking about whatever is going on in the world today, because we're one of the wealthiest countries in the world. We should be the healthiest country in the world, but we're not. By far, we're way behind. And what's going on? What is actually happening? So if you could imagine your health as a seesaw, a teeter-totter, like you could see on the picture here. When you're first born, you have a lot of vitality. You have a lot of repair. You have a lot of energy and good health. You have very little damage. And as life go on, we have more and more cellular damage, more and more inflammation, more and more oxidative stress, wear and tear, bacteria, virus, stress and stress. Overconsumption of sugar and simple carbohydrates, as well as processed food. When we age 30, that seesaw of damage to repair in the body is equal, and then it tips the other way. Now, why is that important? Well, because the body reproduces 300 billion cells every single day, right? That means we're a different person today than we were yesterday, and tomorrow we'll be a different person. But what it's gonna do, it's just gonna reproduce and take a copy of the cell that it has. And if you have a cell that's not healthy, it's just make another one or two or three other ones, right? So what we really want to do, and this is where Univera science come in, because all the 50 full-time scientists that they have, 40% of them have a PhD degrees, they came in specifically to help flip that seesaw. And as you could see here, you know, all of all the 30,000 medicinal plants that's in the world today, Univera has researched, taken apart, gathered, harvested more than half of those and come up with more than 300,000 plant fraction. And they know what each one of those plant fraction would do in the human body all the way down to the human DNA. So a little bit later, you'll be able to see the actual patents of these products, because this is one thing that really got me in the beginning. I'm going, oh yeah, it's another one of those vitamin company. They make a lot of claims. They lie through their teeth, because that's just commonly done in that area. Because in the past, you had two groups. You had the pharmaceutical industry, where there's a lot of research going on, so they can come up with compounds to help you deal with symptoms. Right. And of course, there are side effects that goes with that, as we all know. And the other side, you have the natural food industry. Swamp of confusion. People make up stories right and left. There's no control over this. Ever so often, the FDA will grab a couple of people and shut them down, but they just pop up somewhere else and make a tremendous amount of money coming up with incredible claims. In comes Univera, and they bridge the gap between these two camps, so to speak. They take this high-level research and they apply it to plants. And up comes Univera.